All right, here we go. One chip, bro.
Yeah, one chip challenge.
One chip to rule them all. One chip to destroy my face. With some AFI going on. I don't own the rights to this music. I feel like that goes without saying.
I got the chip here.
All right, I'm just gonna do it no glove style. Cheers.
Yep.
How is it?
Oh yeah, I'm hiccuping.
Do not eat if you are sensitive to spicy foods, allergic to peppers, nightshades, or or have any medical conditions. Keep out of reach of children. After touching the chip, wash your hands with soap and do not touch your eyes or other sensitive areas.
I can see the gleam on both of your foreheads now.
Seek medical assistance should you experience difficulty breathing, fainting, or extended nausea. The Reaper shows no mercy. Yeah, it's pretty fucking hot. Tell you what. This doesn't count as child abuse, right?
No, because I chose to do it.
And I mean, we can actually debate that. I mean, he turns 18 in December.
What is presents in December? Try not to drink anything. Yeah.
That sucks.
That's about what I expected. It's not like... Definitely not fucking around.
You're at 3 minutes.
3 minutes? Well, that's since the video started, right? So probably about 2.5 minutes. How you doing? Oh man. He's like walking back and forth in the kitchen like...
Did he give you a thumbs up?
Yeah, he gave me a...
Okay.
Gave me a peace sign.
I wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. It's still pretty bad. But... I'm fine.
Yeah. Still no liquids.
You're at 412.
Tell me where I'm at, 420, bro.
And now.
Gargling that milk?
Yeah. I'll live.
This is quite runny. That is the... Piqui one chip again. Sponsor me, dog. Make my YouTube for my emo music famous, dog. It's probably too long to upload to Facebook. I'm gonna bleep that part out. I'm not trying to give any shouts out to pooped him out the second time. Oh. This is real genuine sweat on my brow.
Yeah, I'm at normal spice level now.
Yeah.
It wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it was going to be.
I've still kind of got like a little stop motion-y thing going on. It's pretty great, but I haven't used any milk.
Yeah.
I don't like milk and I'm lactose intolerant. 30
seconds in, I ended up with milk.
No, it's definitely no joke. It's some real shit. It's definitely on par, if not a little spicier than the spicy stuff I have right now, like the Carolina Reaper bourbon that I've been making. On my own time.
Surprisingly.
Buy on my YouTube store that I don't have, because I don't sell it. I just make it for my own masochism. This has kind of become like Interview with the Vampire, right? This is Interview with the Vampire. I'm just kidding, I'm not vamp dog. Not God, I'm not a poser. I'm just gangster. I'm from the streets.
That was bad, but yeah. That wasn't the spiciest thing I've ever eaten.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I'd say it's the spiciest thing I've ever eaten, but I like push myself pretty fucking hard, bro. Yeah. Hardcore shit.
Yeah, I'm still gonna be feeling like that for a while.
I'm getting like a like throbbing in my head. It's a pleasant, good throbbing. The endorphins have definitely. To my brain. Yeah. I've probably swallowed like a half gallon of my own saliva. That's the good part about having spice in your mouth and not your nose or other parts of your body is you're constantly watering that away.
I said throw away my glove.
Yeah, you wash your hands?
Not yet. Just throw away the glove.
I'm keeping mine.
Yeah, I'm keeping stuff too.
I'm gonna keep the package too. Should I lick it?
Yes.
I'm gonna lick it. Here goes round two.
Lick the package.
Here goes round two. Now
round two.
Now no one's gonna watch this video because it's gonna be like 15 minutes long. Thank you, D. You'll get all of the incredible YouTube royalties and royalties I received from the Pico One Chip Challenge. They aren't paying me to do that. Yeah.
Yes.
Well, I can hope. Well, I can surely hope.
Yeah.
Now I got it on my fingers. Probably should have gone with the glove option. I'm gonna need you to put the camera on a roller so we can get the track we have set up so we can go to the kitchen. I can thoroughly wash my hands after this shit because I've gotten capsaicin in sensitive parts of my body before. And it's not a pleasurable thing. I wonder how many crazy fools actually go in and lick the fucking bag afterwards.
Only you. Only you.
I guarantee there's, like, at least a whole bunch of people who do.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, that's the good stuff. I don't know if I'll actually test this. This is... That just looks like a big, like, foily tongue. Well, that's about all of that. Not really a big reaction.
You know, I'm sure
all my pain receptors
long.
In my mouth are a little numb by now. Maybe I spoke too soon. That is a little swelling now. Oh man, I'm high on the spice, man.
Spice is life.
Spice is life.
Dude, spice is that fucking life, dude. It's really good for you. Capsaicin has many heavy benefits, my brethren and sisterin, and they, therem, ze, therem, whatever else y'all go by. Capsaicin is good for the soul. Very good for the kundalini and the chakras, the circulation, the moisture creation, the mucus in your tum-tum. Some people think that it creates ulcers, but that's actually incorrect. It's been shown in studies to reduce and help heal ulcers because it stimulates the mucous membranes in your tummy. So, learn something new every day.
Be careful of chili burns, though.
Chili burns?
Yeah.
Oh, don't, like, rub it on your eyeballs.
Yeah,
or...
don't rub it on your face.
Face, or...
Just
as,
try not to
as
get
Pico
it on your
puts
skin.
It, other sensitive
areas.
Sensitive areas. This chip was created for the sheer pleasure of intense heat.
Hey!
It's like BDSM Fremont.
It's like BDSM Fremont.
Copyrighted PJ. If I can copyright that, don't steal that, Deco. And if you do, pay me. Just in general. Probably can't get paid for this video unless I pay AFI now, though. Big shit out. Shit out. Excuse my French. Shout out to Davey Havoc.
Nice. You also get a coupon for a free bag.
Yeah, bag of them ghosties. Which are good, the ghost pepper. Now I'm promoting their shit for free. I'm a good salesman. I was top of my tier at Pro Teamworks. Shit, I'ma beat that out. Fuck that company they stole from me. And then when I called them out on it, they were like, not gonna do shit. I'm like, fuck you. I'm out. I'll blur out the... We'll fix all this in post. If I cut it, though, people won't believe. They'll believe. I mean, this is pretty fucking real. But... Should have gotten that 4K camera I've been looking at. Check out my OnlyFans, link in the below. Now we're definitely gonna have to cut that out.
Yeah.
Can't be.
Unless you actually have an OnlyFans.
I totally don't have an OnlyFans. But for real, I do not. Homemade wine. Big shout out to Weasel. That's what they know. I'm just repping everyone. What, who else can I rep? Should have planned this out more. I didn't know it was gonna be such a long video. I'm gonna have to call Davey Havoc and be like, bro. Been bringing back that Sing the Sorrow.
15 minutes
video. No one's gonna watch this. and post it to my music page. Big shout out to Tacoma, that's me, and Augie, and Eric Micah. Y'all helped make my band so great for a while in Grand Rapids. I'm not on drugs, I'm on capsaicin, maybe a little bit of weed, but it's legal here in Chicago. Shh, you can't laugh in the frame. You'll be 18 by the time this airs or gains any traction. This isn't going viral. Maybe if I, like, if I just hashtag Pico. I'm so glad someone decided to make this, though. And thank you, big shout out to D, Cat Claws, Instagram, like and comment. She makes cool. Get a shot at you, some of your work. You do cool stuff, right?
And my octopi are behind you.
All the octopi that you see in this lovely video. All the fucking, we got like some Robert Smith kind of going on over there on the shelf. Kitty cats. Woo! Thank you, D. Give yourself a round of applause. You're holding my phone.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run out of space on my phone. It's gonna take 3 years to download on upload on this.
Say bye, PJ.
Bye.